Hit the link in the description or comments to see this layout.